The former minister and MEP Baroness Glenys Kinnock has died at the age of 79. Baroness Kinnock became a member of the European Parliament before being appointed Minister for Europe by Gordon Brown in 2009. She was married to the former Labour leader Lord Kinnock. Her family says she was a proud democratic socialist who campaigned in Britain and internationally for justice and against poverty all her life.